rhinoceros, or black rhino, is a critically endangered species of rhinoceros that lives in eastern and southern Africa. It has two horns on its nose and a prehensile upper lip that helps it browse on plants. The black rhino is smaller than the white rhinoceros, but still weighs up to 1,300 kilograms, 2,900 pounds. It is threatened by poaching for its horns, which are used in traditional medicine and as status symbols.